All right, everybody, welcome back to Simulation Station. We are back in Biker Garage Mechanic Simulator. First thing we've had like this, I've got a motorcycle. It doesn't have any missing parts. All the parts are with it, but it's got 76 broken parts. So take it apart, figure out which parts are bad. I'll take the engine apart, see what parts we can salvage, and then we'll turn around and buy parts and build a brand new motorcycle. Try to make it that way anyway. See what kind of... Get an idea of what ABS pump. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff. A lot of this is going to repair too. ABS will repair, air filter repair, cover will repair, battery box. So let's get it apart and take a look at it, guys. See what we got to work with here. This is a Cafe Racer. I really don't like to do a whole lot of these. I don't care for these bikes. This bike in particular, know that I've ever seen one like this. So okay, I'm understanding this. Why won't it drain? Not going to drain. I've got one right here, guys. I don't know what the hell. There's where it is. I moved it to two. Oh, compressor. I got to move the compressor over. That's what it is. There we go. Very good. It's done. Shit. It's getting really hard to control my damn mouse sensitivity. One place it's too low. Else. Really do not like this motorcycle at all, and I really try to steer clear of it. I just don't like it. Don't have fun. Don't have a whole lot of fun taking it apart and putting it back together. Don't make a whole lot of money on them. They're just, to me, they're just not worth it. I'm going to have a lot of these parts that's going to repair just fine. Alright, let's see here. Let's go back over and check her email and see. I think we can save like 65%, maybe 70. Thank you. me if it's 65 or 75%. Shoot. Look here. Yeah. 75%. I'll have to go back through here and take some of these out. I think I got some wrong part in them. That one. All right, guys, we're going to groom. I get these parts, and I'll see you back here in just a bit. All righty, guys, we've got those parts about. Let's finish getting everything off the bike. Damn. Nothing left on there is any good. I guess we're going to get these. We'll be right back. And guys, we got everything else off that cafe racer, so we're going to get rid of what we don't need, get our parts bought, and get it put back together. Still got to take the motor apart too. All right, guys, we'll see you back here in a minute. All right, we have got all of our parts bought for the bike itself. Now we're going to tear this engine apart. Well, my guys, let's go see what we're going to be able to. What we're going to be able to repair on this, I don't think there's going to be a whole lot we're going to, but, well, I don't know, maybe. We've got to repair up to 75%, so. A lot of the stuff is repairing, which is good. That's what we need. If I didn't just jinx it. Sure why I did that. Let's see. Let's get this one off. All right. All right, now let's try to get the rest of it. Up hard here. Go over here and see if we're going to be able to clear these. Well, maybe I got two of them. I guess we're going to go buy these parts. We'll see back here in a little bit. All right, everybody, let's get rid of these old parts. The new one's bought. And get her done. Coil valve, crankcase B, or sprocket B. I do wish we could wait to do this with more than one at a time. Make it a lot easier. A C1 engine. All right. Engine coil. 3 valves. Shaft A. No such thing as the crankshaft A, so it must be crankcase A. Need A and a B. Come on. Oh, that's crankcase cover, isn't it? Damn it. Buy that. Stator and starter. Starter, stator. Later. Spark plug. Expel right. I just need one spark plug right. Camshaft. cylinder. Oil filter. Oil pump. Weight. Crankcase bay, which we've already bought. That's gonna do it, guys. Let's get this motor back together. Quit it. I missed my carburetor. $16.54 carburetor. That's just crazy total. Why does it keep doing that? God damn it. Okay. It's gonna be it, I believe. One part we're gonna just get out of her hands and go ahead and sell it and get it over with. Oh shit, I gotta get my parts. Oh, gotta sell that first. What do we say, 10:35? Right caliper rear hose. It's on there. Right caliper rear hose is there. I mean, it's right there. There it is. I may have bad parts on the son of a bitch. Right caliper rear hose is probably a bad one. It is. Son of a bitch. One other thing we were needing here, what else was it? Suspension rear ride. Not sure how I got these old parts back on there, but we did it. No broken parts, no missing parts. Just technical. Let's see what I know. We got the calipers to do. Chain, cooler tank. Bobby, damn. Really? Son of a bitch. It's not on that side. There we go. Get the brake over here. And that's it. Crank her up. Lights working good. All right, and there she is, guys. Sure. One more picture, we'll be good to go. All right, guys, we'll see you back here next time. Oh, let's go see what before we do that. Let's see what we made on this one. Yeah. What do we do? $4,000. That ain't too shabby. Brings us up to $114,000. All right, guys, we'll see you back here in a little bit.